Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. It helps the channel so much and it's free to do so. It only takes 1 second to do, so that'd be most appreciated. And let's continue on with the Skywalker saga. In the last episode we basically finished the Phantom Menace. And now we're up to the Attack of the Clones. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. They're gone.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come. You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Oh, dear, all this off screen. Do that off screen so I can travel around and get unlock everything you have to do.
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
I don't really care about me.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you.
Oh my god, get a room, you two.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
Thank you.
find out who's trying to kill you, Benjamin. Plunge.
We will not exceed our mandate by young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting our master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
I wonder who is trying to kill you. Oh, look at all that stuff I'm getting.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we?
Yes. We shall.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Of course. Padme's pad. Nice. Let's start the level. Well done.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere. We'll stop her, Master. I promise. Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things by your apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them.
How, when I saved the blooming Naboo last time, didn't I? Last episode. And flying is excellent. That's what she is. As much as I can right now. Take her down now.
Ahead, they're gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Ow. I don't hit anyone. It's so hard. Oh my god, this is hard. I'm gonna show you.
Keep on the mannequin. Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Come on. Got one. Not bad little level. Got my studs. This is a shortcut. Can't do any of that. Got one mini kit, hard to find. I'm like,
an old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
How big is this map? That's a decent size, I'd say. Oh no, let's go up there. There's something over here. Another one of these. That's the number. Cool. Any more stuff? There's a fiber break over here somewhere. Oh, there it is, it's in there. Right, let's try and get that. Oh, use that. I'll be able to get past. Passing there, whatever that is. Oh, okay. No way out for that person. Another Jar Jar. Got there. That's my first bit of there. Alright, let's just go round up this character. Oh, nearly jumped off there. Thank you. Let's go in. Toy junk.
You're kidding, right?
No, I'm not in here. There we go, so there's a card brick in there. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I found him. Going with the main mission now. I'll find a job up there. That's annoying. Alright, let's go in here. Continue story.
Alright, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can. That duper caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. As soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. But what do you say? Blaze! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Alright. Stop here.
If you don't get my photo, Fizzle, it's bright green. You can't miss it.
Never.
At this point, it would have been
quicker to fly to... Alright, chicken
wing.
Which is right here. Wow, let me at it. And he knows on my 6-6 layer cake.
Sorry, Dax, I know we're on your tech gen, but need the money.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
Yeah, to his bomb.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archive. See if we can find out more about it.
Yeah, do you want to do anything else? A little bit more to explore. They're not bad. I'll see that. Upgrades. Oh, what's my four? Oh, all stuff I want. Alright, it's all done. What's she gonna be? 100. I know, let's just do it. Yeah. It's fine. Hero. What are you? 35 again, yeah. Just buying characters so we have enough. That was Rose Glitch then. That was. Bounty Hunter. Oh, we've got a Bounty Hunter we can buy. Yeah, 35. You want to do that?
Hunt is on.
Ooh, villains. We do have other villains to buy, that's cheap. Oh, we've only got... There was a lot of droids. I've only just got enough. You know what, I'll just do it. Yep, got the... I've got no money anymore. Now let's go get... if I want. Oh my god. Let's go back. Right, I'm going to end the episode here. I want to say thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. It helps the channel so much and it is free to do so. It only takes 1 second to press one button. Other than done, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you all next time.